Okay, and this reader scooter is called Hippo.
Scary hippo awoke early one morning. Ow, I have a toothache. Scary moaned and groaned. He moaned and groaned so loudly he woke everyone up. Ouch! What a horrible toothache. The animal asked Scary what it was from. What's wrong with Harry? Why is Harry moaning and groaning so loudly?
Harry has an awful toothache.
What shall we do to quiet him down?
We will have to pull the tooth.
But who can pull it out?
I am big and strong.
What do we need to pull it out?
I'll get a vine and tie it to Harry's tooth.
Soon Harry returned with a vine. He tied it to Harry's tooth and pulled on the vine. He pulled and pulled. The tooth would not come out. Lily and Dickie pulled and pulled, but still the tooth did not come out.
Okay. Now what will we do?
I have an idea. We'll tie the vine to a rock, then we'll throw the rock off a cliff.
So they tied the end of a vine to a big rock. They threw the rock off a cliff, but Harry's tooth did not come out.
Now what will we do?
I have a better idea.
All your ideas make my tooth hurt worse. Ow, it hurts so bad. Daisy ran off and came back with Ella the elephant.
Ella will help us.
I can pull Harry's tooth out. Let me hold that vine.
Ella pulled and pulled, but the tooth still would not come out.
Wow, that one tough tooth. I'm the strongest animal in the jungle, and I can't pull it.
Suddenly, a mouse out of the jungle.
Eat a mouse!
Sit down. Ella panicked. She ran away at the cliff. And she was still holding the vine.
Okay, my tooth
pulled out. I feel much better now.